There is Timothy Thatcher getting ready to enter into the fight pit. Look, I've said it before, Wade. There's a reason there's only been one of these matches. There's only been one fight pit match because you need to look into the mirror, find out really who you are, and know that your life and know that your career is about to be altered.
And there is the only man to have ever won inside the fight pit, which tells you alone just how tough Timothy Thatcher is. What a dangerous individual.
I mean, Wade, we've had an opportunity to look at this fight pit structure. It's unlike anything in WWE and NXT.
Oh, it's horrific. Just pure carnage everywhere you look. No ropes to assist you at all. Wrestlers are used to being around ropes. It gives them a level of comfort. There is no comfort at all inside the fight pit.
And there comes Ciampa, who knows. There he has a blank canvas, Beth, inside the fight pit that will be painted by destruction and devastation.
Tommaso Ciampa coming into this, a centered superstar, one of the toughest to ever come out of NXT. Ciampa has a lot to prove in an environment that he's never been in.
Yeah, and let's face it, there is a somber air in this arena surrounding both of these two competitors because they know they are potentially walking into the end of their career.
The following is an NXT fight pit. The decision must happen inside the pit. There are no pinfalls. The only way to win is by knockout or submission. Introducing first, from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, Timothy Thatcher! And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
This match was supposed to take place 2 weeks ago. Everyone medically cleared. There are no excuses. Welcome to the fight pit. Here we go. And early on, look at Ciampa. Just going right after Thatcher, stalking him almost.
Yeah, perched 10 feet above the ring at this point. A terrifying drop down into there. No guardrails, no barriers protecting these guys.
Look at the deliberate motion here from Tommaso Ciampa. And then...
Oh, Thatcher going right in. Nothing deliberate now as both superstars slugging it out high above the ring or the pit on top of this structure. And now... Thatcher, what's Ciampa thinking?
Gonna throw him to the outside.
Trying to hoist up Thatcher.
Or perhaps go for that Willow's bout.
Well, wait a minute. Again, you heard the rules from Alicia Taylor. The match must end inside the pit. Nothing, the fight pit, that is.
And nothing but a steel rail between these two gentlemen and about a 20-foot drop.
Speaking of the drop,
yeah.
You just saw for a moment Thatcher look over. And certainly bad intentions running through his mind. And Thatcher just grinding the face of Ciampa.
Toxic levels of willpower inside each man to even get to this point. What on earth would drive you to enter the fight pit?
Well, it's the hatred for one another. And again, it was Ciampa who said he was going to take as many liberties as he could. But Thatcher delivered with every body shot, with every blow. And now, Thatcher.
Oh!
Did you hear the thud?
Yes. No give whatsoever.
The sound of bodies resonating through the CWC, and now Timothy Thatcher turning to his prey.
I've never hated anybody enough to want to put myself through something like the fight pit. I'm going to be honest with you.
Just listen to the kicks of Thatcher.
Listen to the kicks and look at the drop. The Ciampa is slowly edging towards.
Ciampa realizing it as well. Thatcher trying to turn Ciampa for a moment. And it was Thatcher who said he becomes uncaged. The animal comes out inside the fight pit. And that Ciampa would be stepping into his world. Whoa, and another kick right to the side of the face. And you can just hear the Capitol Wrestling Center is now it's Thatcher who's teetering to possibly falling inside the pit. Look at it, Ciampa, you just hear the thud right above us.
Solid wood and steel holding those men above the ring right now. That's it.
That there was Ciampa again, who said he would take all the liberties here tonight.
And he certainly is doing that in this moment. Listen to the meat chopping across the sternum and chest, which is now bright red across Timothy Thatcher.
Ciampa almost like he was just feeding off of the body shots, now answering back with a few blows of his own. Ciampa getting rocked down to one knee. We can talk about all the experience at takeovers, talk about all the main events. I mean, this is not in Tommaso Ciampa's wheelhouse.
Absolutely not. Home field advantage for sure for Timothy Thatcher, the only man to have competed and won inside the fight pit previously.
You know, Vic, I bore witness to that competition. I watched Timothy Thatcher have his teeth knocked out of his face, collect himself, whoa, and not only continue the matchup, but win it. Ooh.
And again, Thatcher trying just to drive Tommaso's face into more of the steel structure that is above us, that is around this fight pit. And take a look at this.
Oh my word, what kind of subhuman place do you have to take your mind to get involved in something like this?
Ciampa flying, fish hooking at the face there. Thatcher now just stomping the wind out of him.
You know, Ciampa has said time and time again, it's about cleaning up the locker room, changing the culture. Well, a wise man once told me this match separates the men from the boys. That's what the fight pit's about.
Oh, God.
Timothy Thatcher's head might be separated from his shoulder after that.
You will miss a second of the fight pit in this picture-in-picture break. I can't believe that.